Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What have I done? I accidentally mixed chemical C with chemical X. And now my piggy experiment has mutated. Oh no. Guys, I'm going to need your help right now. That's right. If you don't hit the like button when I say go, then the mutated piggy might not go away. Quick, do it now. That's right. Everything is back to normal now. Thanks, guys.
Wait a minute.
This isn't good. Guys, make sure to use star code Calixo when purchasing Robux. And now, let's get ourselves mutant. I have a good surprise for you. Hey, mutant piggy, how's it going? You see that mutant piggy over there? That's what we're going to be creating. The most amazing piggy skin ever. The developers of Piggy have been working super, super hard creating skins ready for the brand new piggy update. And like you guys might know from the previous videos, I always start by doing this. Looking for one of your guys' birthdays in the comment section down below. That's right, and a ton of you guys have commented your birthday, so, I've literally gotta pick one of these now. So, you know what? I'm gonna go with this one right here with the writing I can't understand. My birthday is January 11, 1991. Okay, now guys, we have to come up with the perfect username. And guys, I think I have a pretty good idea what we should do. That's right, the new piggy skin has a name. It's Parasee, but the username name is already in use, so instead we have to give them the most amazing username in the world. Paracardsee. That's right. Next up is my password, and guys, I'm watching you. That's right. Now, luckily, I've been taking online classes in speed typing. That's right. You see these fingers? They are the fastest fingers in the wild, wild west. That's right. I can now type up to 132 letters in just 1 second. You don't believe me? Well, I'll make you a deal. If I can type my entire password without you guys seeing, you have to hit the subscribe button. But if I don't, then I will let you punch me in the face. I know you want to do it, guys. I know you do. That's right. Okay, I need to get my fingers at the ready, guys. This is a secret technique that I will not show anybody. 3, 2, 1, pa! Did you guys see it? That was pretty quick, right? Woo! Ha! See? You didn't see it. Ow! Guys, you punched me in the face anyway. Ah! That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We have just signed up with our brand new avatar, Paracardsee. And now, we're going to create the ultimate piggy. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Before we can edit our avatar, there's a few things we need to do first. We need to buy ourselves Robux, use my star code, buying the hottest merch in the game. Guys, I'm not even sure what else we have to do. Okay, it is finally time for us to buy our first item now. That's right. As you can see right now, I'm going to be buying the piggy head because, well, it's the most piggy looking thing. So yeah, let's punch that right now and move on to the next item. That's right, unlike every other piggy, this piggy has a really cool body type, which is kind of like a curly porn alien. That's right, and you can actually buy it, but you need to come over and search tentacled alien, and for 150 Robux, this is what you will get yourself. That's right, guys. Now, all we have to do is press the buy button. And there we go. Now, we can equip that and also get ourselves some clothes because nobody wants to see a naked alien. Do you? Because that would be kind of weird, guys. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see from Alex Ottoman 69 AD, the Parasee pants with gradient original. Okay, guys, let's buy this right now and let's equip this stuff to our avatar. I am super excited to see what this is going to look like. And guys, just like that, boom! It is time to build our avatar. That's right, let's prepare our mutant piggy. So the first thing that you guys know is piggy is actually huge compared to the average player, which, by the way, is actually really easy to do. That's right, literally, all I have to do is grab this slider and bring it up like this. Whoop! And, it looks like he just grew like a ton, guys. Okay, now the next thing we're gonna do, guys, is easy, and that is remove everything he's currently wearing. Now, the next thing that we have to do is really simple, and that is to equip everything that we just purchased and hope that it looks good. Okay, his arms are a weird color, so we're gonna need to change those right now. Otherwise, he's gonna be walking around with weird gray arms like this. Okay, so we do that just over here. Oh, okay, there's a lot of color options. I think it's this one we need to go with, guys. Yeah. Looks pretty good to me. Okay, guys, I'm pretty sure that that is everything that we need to equip ourselves right now. We didn't do this very well. You guys are probably thinking, well, Callie, how are you gonna make him look better than that? And to be honest, guys, I think this is finished. Wait, I have an idea. It's actually pretty simple. Maybe we can equip some sort of headset or a pair of ears that'll make it look like he has two pairs of ears on his head.
No.
Okay, it doesn't look like they have anything that's good, guys. This is a fail. This is a really big fail.
Ooh, cookie ears? Would they work?
Oh, and also, did you guys know that they have just released a ton of charitable items in the UGC shop? That's right. For example, these cookie ears, once you purchase them, they actually donate a percentage of the profits to organizations. It's really neat. You should check it out. Okay, well, these things are loading, and I have no idea why.
Seriously, I really wanted to...
Okay, I mean, actually, this isn't too bad. It gives me two pairs of ears, which is better than nothing. Plus, we're helping a good cause. You know what? I am buying these because they are for COVID-19 relief, and I hate COVID-19. Okay, guys, next, I think we need to try and find ourselves something for our pack. Though, to be honest, I know the catalog, and I also know, there's nothing inside of there that's gonna be good for our bag. Okay, I literally just deleted this account by accident. Well, I mean, technically I didn't delete it, but, you remember how earlier I typed the password in really quick? I typed it that quickly. I don't remember what it is. Okay, so that means that right now I literally need to recreate the entire account. I am literally so flipping stupid. So let me go and create this account right now, and then we can begin trolling. Yes. Now, as you guys can see right now at the bottom of the screen, this is Parasee, which is the brand new piggy skin, of course. And obviously, because I'm going to be giving this account away, I only think it's fair that I buy this character. So, yeah, let's buy ourselves some piggy coins right now. This should be a perfect amount right there. Oh, I also stuck an extra bit of Robux on this account for whoever wins it. Because, you know, it wouldn't be fair for me to give it away without any Robux. So, yeah, let's buy this right now. Whew, just like that, and we are now... Parasee. Okay, guys, I have just joined into another game. And, guys, by the looks of things, Charlotte has just walked into this room right now and seen the fake piggy, and she said, ah, for you. Oh, my goodness. Surprise! Oh, my goodness, she got scared again. Oh, my goodness, she's been scared by two fake piggies. She literally just said, you're fake, too. Oh, my goodness. Wait, what about this one? The real piggy is literally right there. Wait, what did she say? Let me guess. Fake? Wait, she literally just shut the door on piggy's face. That is not a fake piggy. Oh, my goodness, what? She thought all the piggies were fake. Okay, well, guys, at least we've managed to troll Carly so far. Now, we just have to troll the other guys. Next, I need to try and fool the mad scientist. But, yeah, guys, that's gonna be pretty much impossible because, like most of you know, the mad scientist is really smart. Is he trying to use the purple key in a yellow code? Yes, he is. Okay, well, maybe, just maybe, I can sneak up behind him. And here we go. Wait a minute. He's slowly turning around right now with his collapsed goggles on. And boom! Wait, what is he doing? Bacon, me love you? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Were you just posing? Is that why you were down on the floor? Now let me eat. Let me out of here. What the heck? Okay, well, that didn't really go to plan, guys. Next up, we need to troll little baby poke. What? Are you smacking my leg? Oh, don't. Ow! Why are you guys hitting me? This is literally so mean. Oh my goodness, they're literally smacking me right now. What did I do to deserve this, you bullies? Whoa, okay, guys. So as you can see right now, this is the real Parasee. And this is my first time actually playing or seeing this character. So I gotta be honest, this is actually pretty epic. I mean, it has like scars on the back of the head and like two sets of ears and... three lights on the eyes, like we knew, guys. And, to be honest, I'm looking forward to trolling my friends as the actual piggy, especially now a few of them have seen me as the fake one. They might still think that I'm the fake one, and this could be really, really epic. Okay, so I've literally just joined into another map right now, and as you can see, this is the hospital. And, yeah, this time I think he is a little bit scared, Mr. Mad Scientist, huh? You look a little bit scared this time. Don't be scared. I'm nice when you get to know me. Ooh, hello, frog girl. Long time no see.
Oh my goodness, the kill animation was so epic. Wait a minute, what the heck is Carly doing here? She's literally standing in front of me right now like I'm not gonna kill her. Oh my goodness, Carly is doing another disguise. I am not dumb. Yes, this is my disguise. Why don't you give me a cuddle right now? Oh, it's hashtag. Oh, she gave me a cuddle. Oh my goodness. She's dead. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. You can only pick one. That's a fact. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.